Stabilize your fabric by basting the inside of the brim. Remember to put on your safety glasses. Sew just to the inside of the wire. Proceed slowly and use your fingers to feel the wire and guide you. Cut out the extra fabric from the inside of the brim. Make sure that it is flush with the seam allowance of the buckram. Clip the seam allowance of the buckram and both layers of fabric at approximately 1/2 inch intervals. Fold the tabs of the seam allowance up.